New tonight, a man is in custody, charged with murder for the shooting death of a 36-year-old Syracuse man. James Mike was shot and killed late Sunday night in the 200 block of Furman Street. Tonight, Syracuse's police chief announcing the arrest of 24-year-old Jonathan Daniels.
There is a motive, but I can't reveal what the motive is right now because, as I said before, this is still a very active and ongoing investigation, and we're looking and asking for other witnesses to come forward.
And because they are still investigating, they are not sharing Daniel's picture tonight. If you have information to share with detectives, give them a call at 315-442-5222. All calls will remain confidential.